I see him! He's over there! Oh my days, he's almost escaped as well. Okay, Michael, we gotta get to our vehicle now, quick! Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we are playing as a high security prison officer in GTA 5. That is right, guys. Officer Michael, at your service. But this isn't any old prison, guys. Oh no! As you can tell by the title, this is a high security prison block, which has been built over the past few weeks to keep in the worst of the worst people around Los Santos, guys. And let me tell you, it is a tough job. So today, I'm gonna show you guys around the block. I hope you guys are ready. Of course, if you are, be sure to smash that thumbs up button. And it might even make Michael's day as well, guys, because this isn't a happy job. If you want to make Michael's day, then be sure to smash that thumbs up button. But let's get into this, guys. And today, you are in for a treat. Trust me, you guys don't want to end up here, okay? It is huge, it is horrible, and it's not the nicest place. So, let's go inside. Thank you so much for letting me in. Will you let me through this one as well? There we go. Okay, we got clearance. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. We are the chief warden on this block, guys. And wait, what's this? What's this? What's happened here? Is this a prison guard? Oh my days. Oh no. Oh my goodness, guys. A prison guard has been thrown off the roof. What's gone on? Okay, already, guys, starting up the video and there's a mystery happening in the prison. Okay, we're gonna have to write this down. I promise, sir, we will find out who is responsible for this. And we, Michael, the chief prison officer, will avenge you. We will make sure they get what they deserve. Anyway, I'm gonna leave my vehicle here, guys, and it's time to go inside the prison. Once we go in, guys, it is gonna be a tough day. Let me tell you that right now. It is never fun working as the chief warden in GTA 5. And Michael's new to this job, you know? He's taken it quite well. A lot of people go running away screaming because they simply cannot take it. And to be honest, I don't blame them, guys. However, guys, this is your lucky day. Half of the block have just been transferred this morning to another prison. So it's a little bit quieter, but it's still very rowdy in there, guys. So we gotta go over to the other side of the prison, and the door is C32. Look out for C32, guys. If you see the door C32, let me know in the comments, because that's where we're going to. Oh, here we go, guys. C32! Give me a break, guys. It's Michael's second day on the job. Anyway, welcome to my prison, guys! It's pretty crazy in here. You can already hear, you know, just the inside ambience of this place. It is... It's not the nicest place. Let me tell you that right now. I've told you that a million times, and I'll tell you it again. It isn't the nicest place. So let's just take a look around here. It's a bit early in the day, so I can't imagine too many people are here already. Anyone? No, actually, no one's here. Okay, I need to have a word with the staff, guys. As chief prison officer, we got to at least have some prison officers here. It can't just be me. Surely the guards are upstairs. Surely so. We'll take a look in a second, guys. But this is the kitchen. You know, it's where we make the spaghetti, the pasta, the pizza. We get an orange, and we peel it, and we eat oranges in the morning, and there's bananas and apples, and, you know, there's just food. There's food, guys, okay? There's cereals. We got Weetabix. We got Special K. We got it all, guys, okay? We got all the cereals, and a huge fridge. Let me tell you that right now. Look, we got ourselves salmon. We got some red meat over there, guys. Some white fish up there as well. I gotta say, guys, this place does have some pretty good food. You know, I wake up in the morning, and straight away, there's a full English breakfast served, guys. So, I mean, it's not the worst, you know? That's one perk about this job. They do give us some good food. Yeah, there's the dishwasher, all of those things, yada yada. You don't need to worry about that stuff, guys. Let's go around to the few... There's a few doors around here. Let's see what... Okay, there's this door, which takes us over to the toilets. You know, you can go to the toilet. Oh, my days. Okay, right. Well, oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness. Okay, we're getting out of here, guys. How on earth is there a mop and, like, a cleaning... Oh, my days. You have not cleaned this toilet since at all. I don't think it's been cleaned ever. Look in this toilet bowl. Oh, there's flies and everything. There's a bit sticking on the side of the toilet. Oh my days. Okay, we're going. We are not going in there, guys. Oh, no. Okay, I'd rather hold it in and wait till the end of the day. Okay, let me show you guys around the other side. There's so much to show off around here. Like, this place is insane. Like I said, it's just been built, guys. You know, it's the biggest prison yet in this game. So this is one of the locker rooms. You know, if you're coming in your casual clothes, you can get changed into your uniform over here. Hey, who left their jeans on the floor? We'll have to make sure we speak to them. They cannot be leaving their jeans on the floor, guys. It's in the way. And this is the shower room in case you need to shower at the end of your day, guys. So yeah, we got all the amenities, everything you could possibly need. And imagine in the prison, a sink over there. Shame there's no clean toilets, though. Anyway, back through here, guys. Hey, be quiet. I can hear you guys. Yeah, I hear you on the bongo. I hear you guys. Okay, right. We'll have to go and talk to them in a minute. It's not the nicest job, guys. Okay, let's go through here. What's through here? Oh, the gym. Oh, yeah, that explains it. I don't use the gym, guys. Of course, I don't know where this is. And there's already someone working out. Oh, my days, dude. You've done like a million of those. Okay, let's go out of here. And yeah, there's a few other rooms around here. This one is the workshop in case you need to build any tools. If anything breaks and stuff, you can fix it over here, guys. So yeah, this is just the workshop and no one's here. Where is everybody? Michael, you're meant to be controlling the staff. There's meant to be construction workers. There's meant to be chefs. There's meant to be more guards. There's meant to be so many more staff. Where are they, Michael? Somebody was literally thrown off the roof this morning. Don't cover your mouth, Michael, okay? This is your responsibility. Come on, guys. Let's keep exploring, okay? It is Michael's second day after all, so we can let it pass, guys. Anyway, let's go through here. This is the laundry room. No one's doing the laundry today, though, guys, because, oh, I remember, we're in a prison. They're not allowed to. If they want to do their laundry, they can do it when they get out. No, okay, we're not that mean. We collect the clothes, we do the laundry. This is where it goes, guys, okay? I gotta be a little bit serious here. Okay, let's go through here, and yeah, I believe this one's locked. It's just an empty door, guys. There's nothing behind that. It's just for aesthetic reasons. Anyway, let me show you guys the upstairs, okay? We're gonna go upstairs. Are you guy's ready for this? I can already hear them. That guy's still playing the bongos. Oh my days. Michael, look at me. Look at me, Michael. Look at me, dude. We need to find the guy on the bongos, okay? He's being cheeky. He's not allowed the bongos. It's against the service of the prison, guys, okay? He's not allowed them. Okay, let's go upstairs, guys. Actually, before we go upstairs, we've got to make sure we got the nightstick. All right, guys. All right. Chief Officer Michael is here. Hey, how's it going, prison guards? Good to see you're here, but check it out, guys. This place is huge. It is ginormous. And this is only one half of the prison, guys. It goes around to the other side, but just this morning, you got very lucky, okay? Half of the prisoners were transferred to another prison somewhere in another state. So it's quite empty on this side. You know, it's nice. It's nice. If you want to get away from them, you can just stay over here, guys. You hear that, guards? If it's too much, just come over here. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yep, just checking, guys. Everyone's gone. Oh, that's so nice. It's nice to have some peace and quiet in the prison, guys. But it's only for like a day or two until we get a bunch more prisoners from another prison. And they will fill up the entire place. And trust me, it isn't fun. It's so loud. It is so loud, guys. Anyway, I want to show you guys the rest of the prisoners. So let's go around to the other side. And yeah, I mean, some of them are quite nice. You know, they're not the worst of the worst, guys. Whoa, hang on. Did they miss you? Hello? Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Oh, no. They left him behind. Oh, no. He was too busy on the toilet. All of the prisoners in his block. Dude, everyone's gone. Everyone's gone. This isn't helping. This really isn't helping, dude. He was left on the toilet. Oh, no. Look, everyone's been cleared apart from that guy. That must have been a really important toilet break, dude. Literally. Oh, my days. Guys, you missed one. Hey, yeah, well done on doing your job. You missed one, guys. Wait, hang on. This is going to come back badly on Michael. Michael, this was your responsibility. I don't care if you weren't here. This was your responsibility, Michael. Guys, if that happens again, you're fired. Okay, all of you. Okay? Okay, good. Good. Let's go back around. Okay, so we can actually collect around through this side, guys. You know, this place is huge. I counted like 105 cells. So yeah, there's a lot of them, guys. But oh, hang on, they start off over here. Wow, okay. So we might actually have more than half a prison. So this is actually quite full, I gotta say. Yes, great muscles there, bro. Okay, keep on flexing. And what are you up to? Just shaking your hands. Okay, at least try and smile for me, okay? At least try and smile. You know, look happy. There's no fun being negative all the time. Ugh, man. Okay, some of these guys are so great. Grumpy. Hey, how's it going? How's it going, Derek? Oh, you're doing some yoga. Nice. Hey, what's up? Yeah, smile. Oh, no, he's gonna cough. Okay. Oh, that guy's on the toilet. This person's speaking to a wall. That guy's doing some push-ups. This guy's doing some push-ups as well. And he's holding a brush. Oh, hello. Have they been behaving themselves tonight? Yeah, okay. That's what I like to hear. Everyone's doing something, though. You know, that isn't bad, guys. You know, everyone is doing something. I like the idea of yoga. You know, a few of them are getting into yoga lately. It's a good way to relax, calm the mind and stuff. You're gonna need to do stuff like that in the prison, guys. You know, this place gets gets pretty hectic. I can tell you that right now. Yoga again. This guy on the guitar. Okay, you stop playing the guitar. No, no, no. Stop playing. Dude, I don't want to do anything bad, but you got to stop playing the guitar, okay? You're disturbing the noise. Come on. Oh, no, this guy's beginning to dance as well. Come on. Days, dude. He's playing some good music. Okay, I'll let you off. Okay, for the fact you're playing good music. But that bongo guy, whoever's playing the bongos, you're going down. You're going down, my friend. Where is the man on the bongos? Where is he? Where is this guy? Where are you? I know you're around here somewhere. Where is this? Oh, empty cell. Okay, empty cell over here. We got an empty cell over here, guys. Please tell me a prisoner has not escaped. This cell was definitely meant to be filled. This is very suspicious. A prison guard was thrown off the roof this morning. There's an empty cell over here. I don't like this, guys. There might be a prisoner rogue around the prison. Okay, we'll raise the alarm a bit later on. We're not gonna panic anyone yet. I need to make sure everything else is in order and everybody is calm. Okay, so let's just go back around here and we need to find bongo guy. Who is playing the bongos? We gotta stop him. It's horrible. Where's the guy in the bongos? Excuse me, can you stop? You! Stop playing the bongos, okay? I won't ask again. Do you want me to come in there? I will not ask again. Stop playing the bongos. It's against policy. All right, my friend. I don't want to hear the bongos again. If I hear those bongos again, you're getting another week on your sentence, all right? And I am not messing around. We are the chief officer of this prison. So, yeah, that's basically everything going on. You know, it's just normal life in prison. You know, everyone's doing their own thing. They're trying to occupy themselves, trying to keep themselves distracted. And overall, you know, it's not the best job, but, you know, everything seems fine. The guards have done a decent job, apart from the cell up there. You know, that guy did escape, and we need to find him, guys. So, yeah, time to raise the alarm, Michael. And we need to pick somebody responsible. That guy on the stairs, he would have seen something. All right, you, excuse me. You on the stairs. You're fired, okay? You can pack your stuff and get out of here. Yeah, I wasn't messing around, guys. Okay, if somebody escapes, it's actually a serious breach of the prison, and we can't let that happen. Okay, so we gotta find him. We really do. We need to find him, guys. I'm actually being a bit serious now. Somebody has escaped from the high security prison. I mean, you guys don't understand, okay? These are terrible people. We can't let them back out into Los Santos. You know, they've stolen millions of dollars from the Pacific Standard Bank. They've done heists across so many Flicker banks. They've stolen gold bars from underground, guys, from the vault, the union vault. You know, stuff which Michael's done, but we're the chief officer. So first up, we gotta make sure we inspect all of the officers. So they're looking in certain directions. Are there any directions they're not looking in, guys? They're not looking behind them. So the escaped prisoner could easily be behind the prison blocks. But let's think practically. He could have only come through that one door over there. Where could he have gone? Run up the staircase? No. There's prison guards at the top of the staircase, guys. So could he have gone up the other staircase? That's an interesting question, guys. Is anyone else? Ooh, hang on. There's no one up there. He could have well done that, guys. Could he have gone around here? Is this an empty space? No, it's not. Could he have realistically gone across the yard and dodged all of the officers? Oh, no, guys. No. So that means he must have gone up here. And that makes sense because he threw a prison guard from the roof, guys. A guard who was patrolling up the stairs, guys. Okay, this is making sense. This is making sense, Michael. Okay, we're gonna find him. We are gonna find this escaped prisoner, whether it's the last thing we do, Michael, okay? Our job relies on it, pretty much. If we don't find him, we're fired, guys. So he would have walked across here, let's be honest. Is there anyone? No, there's no one around here. Okay, this is getting interesting. This is getting really interesting. There's nobody up here, but he didn't take one of those trucks. Okay, so he hasn't taken a vehicle. This means he must be trying to sneak out, guys. But he did throw the officer off the railings into the driveway, which means he must have gone this way, which takes us over the drive going into the prison, guys. In fact, this is where the officer was thrown off, I believe. I believe it was around here, guys. In fact, there, that's where the officer was thrown off, guys. This is where he threw the officer off. And there he is. Oh my days, this is all making sense. This is all beginning to make sense. Okay, Michael, so where could he have run to? Can we see anybody? Anyone? Any other guards? There's no other guards around here, guys. This is very suspicious. Michael, we need to find him. We need to listen out. Can we hear anything? Any footsteps? No, there's a guard over there. So that means he couldn't have gone around there, but he could have gone on the rooftop, guys. Okay, let's check out the rooftop. Maybe. Just maybe he might have gone on the rooftop. Oh, yes. Okay, that helps, guys. The guard only patrols this bit, which means he couldn't have gone left. He could have only gone right and around the side. But then again, there's a guard over there. He would have surely seen him. So that means he could have taken the roof. Ooh, hang on. Okay, right. He must have taken the roof, guys. Okay, we'll go on the roof and I'm gonna keep an eye out. He's gotta be close. This guy has to be close. I gotta make sure I track him down before he escapes, guys. We cannot allow for a story like this to leave. We cannot allow for a story like this, guys. This needs to be contained. mind. Where could he have gone? Could he have jumped on that roof? I'm not too sure, guys. Where could he have gone, though? Look, this guard's up there on that building. They would have seen him, surely. Surely so. Okay, can we see anybody up here? Man, I still can't see anyone. Okay, let's go down. Okay, let's say he got across the roof. Somehow, he dodged all of the binoculars and eyes over there, and the guards looking over, and he jumped down here, guys, and skipped all the other patrols. What if he went this way? He could have only gone this way. So let's carry on. Where could this guy have gone? Is he down there? No, he's not down there, guys. Where is he? Where is this guy? Oh, I see him! He's over there! Oh, my days! He's almost escaped as well. Okay, Michael, we gotta get to our vehicle now! Quick! Quick, Michael! We cannot let him escape! Oh, my days, dude. He's about to sneak out of the prison! How did he do that? How on earth did he do that, guys? Oh, gosh. Okay, Michael, go, 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 go! Don't let him escape, Michael! We need to make sure this is contained! Here we go, guys! Sirens on, Michael! Sirens on! Excuse me! Oh, my days, he's not up there, guys. He's gone! He's gone! He's escaped! Come on, he must be close by. He must be close by. We gotta find him, guys. We gotta find him. Where could he have gone? There's no cars. There's no vehicles. Maybe he's driven away. I don't know. Yes! Oh, my days. We got him. Stay on the ground. Stay on the ground, sir. Stop. In the name of the law, you're going back in. Oh, that was close. We almost had someone escape. In the highest security prison, guys. We cannot allow that to happen, all right? Excuse me, sir. You're coming back with me. And trust me, you're doing time. We took out a prison guard. I got proof, okay? Anyway, guys, on that note, I'm going to end the episode here. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like on it and subscribe as well, guys. It's free and you won't miss out on stuff like this on a daily basis. And if you ask me, guys, I think you're missing out. So press the subscribe button just below this episode. And if there's anything else you want to see me do in GTA 5, comment your idea in the comments below. And you never know, guys, your idea might make it into another video. But guys, thanks for watching. My name is Nort and I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much to these amazing people for becoming a member of the channel. If you guys would like to have your name randomly selected and featured at the end of every video, just like these amazing people, then press the join button just below this video and become a member of the channel today. And feel free to watch another video. There's two on the screen right now. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.